Hi. So we're gonna see if the issue is resolved. Now, instead of playing Legend of Zelda, we're gonna play Unpacking. I love Unpacking, it's a great game. It's a real chill game, after the fact that I've been so monumentally annoyed now. we're gonna see if I fix the issue. I updated my drivers, and I had something on my computer that was not working correctly, so I went ahead and deactivated it completely. I don't know what it was, it wasn't working anyways. So we deactivated that, and we're gonna see if this works. Dear God, I hope so. thank you guys so much for being patient. Yeah, let's go ahead and let's play some Unpacking. We'll go ahead and put Courage as my name. Sorry, it's not Legend of Zelda, but I'm fairly annoyed right now, and I just want to play something that's a little more chill. 1997. Let's see, how old was I in 1997? I was 3 years old in 1997. Ooh. Let's see. Oh, we have a bookcase over here. I also love that this book has a bear on it. It's so cute. Little froggy. Let's put you up on the bed. I wonder if you can... Ooh. Ooh. Let's put you right there. See if that works. Little action figure. Oh, little rhino lady. No horsey toy. Oh my God, it's a... What are they called? Oh my God, troll, a troll doll. Oh my God, little Tamagotchi. Put chicken with the shades up there. Oh, and a little piggy. Cassettes. Let's move the troll doll out of the way. Got another book. Another book. A long boy. This is a long boy. Put him down there. Let's see. Ooh. There. There, maybe. Oh, I know where this goes. How cool are these parents, though, that they got her art framed? Dreidel. Set this down there. Procedure. I wonder if I could put this. Ooh, I can put that in the nest. Sweet. And there was. I could put this. Let's see about putting that in there too. Eraser in there. Dragon! Lisa Frank poster. We'd love to see it. I was gonna let y'all know. I'm very excited. I just got. I got paid, and I'm gonna get something new for. Ooh. Oh yeah, we set stickers out. Forgot. Do I have any more? Ooh, you can change the settings. Ooh. Oh my. Yes. But I was going to tell y'all, those of you guys who follow me on TikTok, who know that I've been kind of working on, what's the word? Working on my setup, my gaming setup and stuff. Yay! We got a new sticker. I've been working on my gaming setup. I'm getting something new. Something new that's gonna go over yonder. I would like to eventually push my desk out a little bit more and maybe get, like, a desk extender over in this area. So my back's not right up against the wall. Hell, I'd just love to get a new desk, honestly, if I was being honest with you. But you guys will get to see that eventually. 2004. Already off to the good start. We're gonna set the computer right there. Book. Oh yeah, that's right. I forgot that they're like really into like D&D and stuff. Which we love to see, obviously. And just super creative. Glad to see that it looks like my computer is. I'm not gonna jinx it, hopefully, but I'm glad to see that my computer seems to be holding up okay. Oh, mouse pad. Oh, that's right. I got it. Can I move them together? Yes, I can move them together. Toothbrush, toothpaste. These will have to go somewhere else. I know that for a fact. Oh yeah, we got a bathroom. Jeans. Oh, I can't hang up my jeans. That's stupid. Set right there. Pair of Doc Martens. All of our sorted bras. Three miles home out here. Whoops. Sorry. Hit my microphone. Looks like Donnie Darko. I can. Then you can't see pencils and stuff. Wouldn't it be cool if you could set stuff like on top of the computer? Let's see a better way to do this. Cause I think I can. No, I can't. Where is our other boot? Toaster goes in the kitchen. Well, we'll get to those. already know some of this is going to be wrong, I'm sure. She's a lesbian, if you don't already know. She's not really a lesbian. But I'm not gonna give you guys spoilers or anything. I think I can- oh yeah, I can. Jammers. More undies. Toilet paper goes in the bathroom. So many shirts, dear God. Let's see. The eraser in here. Can the Rubik's Cube fit in there too? Towel. Soap. Coffee mug goes in the kitchen. Deodorant definitely goes in here. Parfumé. Hairbrush, shampoo, first aid kit goes under here, I think. Another bra! Oh, tampons also go under there. Shampoo, conditioner. Maybe you don't go under there. You stab it. Trash can. Frying pan goes in here. No, you do go under there. Just very haphazardly up here because honestly, that would be me. Sugar, little cookie jar. Plates, bowls. Keyboard. There's the other boot. Can't put it right there though. Pillar. Another coffee cup. also this can go under here. Aha! Which means these don't have to be all bunched together. Little spoons. So, actually, I think this is a hand soap. No, it's not. Yes, in the sink. That's okay. I think this can go right here. I think this actually goes down here. Go up here. Cutting board. There for right now. Sponges, spatula. Where do you go? Here? Right. You guys don't go there. There we go. Okay. Sorry, my husband texted me. So my husband is actually on my Discord server, and he saw my little update that I was having issues with my computer. And he messaged me and he's like, is everything okay? And I was like, I don't know, I'm having a breakdown. I wasn't really having a breakdown, I was just annoyed. So I told him, we were kind of talking about it. I told him that I was updating my drivers and everything, and I think that's the issue. He was just texting me and asking me if I figured it out. So I think, knock on wood, I'm hoping that was the issue. I am hoping that was the issue. Ah, yes. Yes. The time has come. Video games. This can go down there. Ooh, action figure. Let's put you up here. Another video game. Looks like a yearbook, maybe? I think this can go in here? Maybe, possibly? Or maybe on the bookshelf. Look at all the D&D stuff! There. We'll get back to that. T-shirt. Go in the bedroom. Do we have hangers? We do have hangers. New computer, cool. We put stuff on our corkboard now. I love the growth. The artist growth of this is so good. Sketchbooks and everything, her alarm clock. We traveled the world! world. We have postcards and everything. More sketchbooks. Regular books. New game system. With games. I wish I could put this somewhere else. Oh, there we go. D20 gets to come in here. Need to do something about that. Art pen. Our mouse pad. Looks a lot like my desk. It's very crowded. Poster. Hang our jeans up like a normal person now. Frisbee! She's outdoorsy. We love to see it. Excuse me. My bad. Oh, I guess I don't do that. Okay. Jammers. Goes in the bathroom. Ooh. Toothbrush. Toothpaste. Razor. Toenail clippers. Probably birth control? Here. Same with the perfume. Oofa. Shampoo. Oh, I'm gonna have to move our razor. Can I put it now? Put it there. Conditioner. Body wash. This is gonna bother me. Yeah. Febreze for those smelly poos. Okay. Weights down here. Just move this back a little bit. I wonder if I could stick this. I can. I can find a place for it in there. Piggy! Our degree. Man. This next part gonna hurt it. Gonna hurt it a whole lot. I wonder if y'all have been playing, anybody who's watching this, if you guys have been playing Baldur's Gate and what you think of it. I haven't played it yet, but it looks good. I'm very apprehensive to play it, if only because I don't know. Part of it, like, I want to play it, but also part of me is like, do I really want to? I want to be able to see these. And part of the reason, honestly, why I want to play it is strictly because of the druid. I know you all know. more undies. Because if you guys watch my watch D&D with the dipshits on Sundays, then you know how I feel about druids that turn into bears. Graphic tees. D&D books. Look at her mini. She's a bard. She moved in with her friends. I love that she moved in with her D&D party. I don't know where that goes. I'll figure it out. Chicken. Oh, if we have more stuff here in the kitchen too. Cookie jar. To go somewhere else. Kniff. Koala! This goes in the bathroom. It should go in the bathroom. Why can't I hang it up? We'll figure that out in a second. Spatula, spatula, spoon, cutting board. We have the living room left. Another game. Another game. Ooh, board game. Capital. Instead of Monopoly. How they got fan art. They made pictures of their characters. Can you fit under here? No. You fit right there, though. This one goes in the bathroom. I think. No, what the hell? Okay, is there anything in here? No. Nothing in here. Yeah, this thing. I don't know where this thing's supposed to go. Well, it turned up for a second. Where do you go? There? Okay. Like, I don't know where you belong! Ah, yes, you. Don't know, clippers. Where do you go? Haha! There we go. Yay, we got a D20 sticker. I'm ready for bed. It's so sweet. 2010. Oh. Yeah. That's right. That's right, we're here. Okay. Can you organize your shit, bro? Oof-da. Indie books. Book. And he couldn't be bothered to move his shit out of the way.
books I could sit down here. Get all our D&D books together. It gets so much worse. Like, I know you, it probably sounds like I'm complaining just to complain, but like, it gets so much worse, especially when we get towards the end here. Chickens. And play the ukulele. Blanket. Sketchbook. Journal. It's another sketchbook. You can go there. Video game. Video game. Now, I'd like to put this down here. Okay, I can. Whoops. Move your shit over. Why can't I hang you up over there? These things annoying? Oh no, that's why. I see it. Why? I see why. My husband is home. My dogs are acting fool. Okay. On there. Shirt. Let's see, we'll also go this bottom one. Ooh, a lacy one. Bodies. My husband is definitely home. Andreas. Hi, baby.
Did you figure things out?
I think so. Come on.
Can you see some drivers?
I think so. All
right. It's
just... Everybody, husband. No, baby.
Censored.
Censored. Kisses are censored now. They're PG rated. Love you. Can't have any of that indecency here. Let's see. Like, doesn't even... Oh, I can make room. Good. Bastard. This is the part. So you think this is her, you know, her degree. You'd want it out and about. But no. No, he does not. Mug. This is moisturizer. Breeze for you stinky fools. In the kitchen. There for now. Need a baby trash can. A foam. A brush. Fair way to put that. I want you to go under there. There we go. Cookie jar. I find it funny how bougie this guy is. His house is just so put together and neat, and our stuff is most definitely not. Thank you. Rush goes in the bathroom. Koala. Heart. Twister. Star. Yeah, all of that's wrong. I know all of that's wrong. Where do you go? Where do you belong? There we go. Okay. Yeah, you guys do not belong here. You guys can go here, though. Let's see, if there's anything in the bathroom? Nope. Okay, so that means the last thing. Let's rearrange our stuffed animal, shall we? Our stuffed animals to be nice and comfy. Cause you know where this goes? Under the bed. Barely managed to fit myself in here. Yeah? Two years later. All of her belts. Back up. one for baby chicks. I think this goes in the bathroom, actually. I'm sure you guys can guess where we're at if you can't already tell. If you don't already remember. Place for that in a second. We're going to hang our degree up. Eraser. Pencils, sketchbook, picture, video game, book. Oh, back pain stuff. I like that she continued to use like the same shampoo and stuff throughout her. Or well, no, when she moved into, I think it was when we moved into the dorm or the apartment, we had the same shampoo and conditioner is when it's here, like her parents used to, and I think that's cute. Tiger Balm. No, we're missing stuff in here. Do we have a trash can? I don't know. Where do you go? You go. She puts it away. This room used to feel bigger. Oh, I think this is the one. we're so well traveled. D&D book. GameCube games. So many games. She colored her mini! Or painted her mini, sorry, excuse me. Sketchbooks. More D&D books. More video games. Wastebasket. Oh no, it's umbrella, that's right. And a cane. Because we have a hard time getting around. I think all you guys end up in the bedroom. Another book, sketchbook, another video game. Okay. Human here. Oh yeah, that's right. We can put our toothbrush in the cup. Forgot about that. So do we have a kitchen? Sit you under there. Soap. Toilet paper. Oh, that's right, we have a medicine cabinet. Ha 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 ha, just kidding. Wash. Trash bin. Step it. Hot water bottle. More underwear. More skirt, cardigan, coat hanger, shoe, shirt, shoe. Alarm clock. And three player. I think I actually need to use these drawers for shirts and stuff, if I recall correctly. And not for these miscellaneous items. Actually hang up one of our shirts. Ah! Shoes, a purse, another shirt, underwear. Let's go ahead and move this stuff because I'm pretty sure I'm going to need this space for clothes. To free up. So many markers. mirrors in the bathroom. Sketchbooks, little oil diffuser, I think. You do kissing. I think she wrote a kid's novel, maybe. Illustrated a kid's novel. I like when things aren't, like, perfectly aligned. Cards, router, coasters, cups, measuring spoons, soy sauce, glue, parchment paper. We like to bake. Oh, that's a coffee cup. Water bottle, more spices, an egg timer. Bowls, a cookie jar. I wish I could stack the bowls and plates. I actually have one of these on my fridge. One plus two equals three. Ooh. Figure where you go. I already have one in the bathroom. Okay. So you do go right there. Yeah. Okay, well, here's the issue again, is I can't fit this here. Okay. There you go. There we go. I wonder if I could put this over here. I can. Okay, you guys go into the bedroom. Maybe easier option. Chicken bed. I think there's one more thing after this. Like one more level after this, I want to say. Yay! We did it! Well, Phoenix. I'll figure out where to get a couch later. I think this is the last one. 2015. this time someone is moving in with us. Your stuff can go over here too, boo. Blu-ray. Her own umbrella. Oh, that's right. This is for our ukulele, I forgot. Board games. Little watering can. Anti-hero. This goes in the kitchen. Actually, these can go in here. Her stuff is so cute. Ah, I'm running out of rooms for the movies. Potting soil and mix. Actually, I want her to have her own drawer. Stop it. Stop it. Her creams and her makeup. Bath mat and her own loofah. here. I learned my lesson the first time. Anti-hero. These are actually nightgowns and can in fact go under here. I also just realized I never really put my shoes away, did I? She's so girly. The walkie-talkies. Definitely not in the right way, but whatever. Another dress. Stop it. Big ol' bottle of soy sauce. Thank you. this. That's it. So much more cozy now. Feels like home. Oh, there's more. A little bit of distance between those two. It's gonna go in the bathroom. I should have a cup in here somewhere. Actually, it'd be really cute if they had, like, hers and hers. Hers on either side. So, closer. Tiger bomb can go up there. Rubber ducky. Mm-hmm. over and put this one here. Detergent does not go in here. So it's gonna go in the kitchen. Oh, yeah, we do have a kitchen. It's downstairs. Fuck, I forgot how big this last level is. No, go in there. Where were we? Bathroom? We're in the upstairs bathroom. I wish I could, like, put this stuff in there so I could move around with it. We have a laundry room somewhere. This is my favorite part. Okay. Oh, I see why. Okay. Oh, this is pajamas. This is jammas. Jammas can go in the drawers. Random sketchbook. Another dress. Oh, I don't think I can actually hang that one up. I have to. See with that, apparently. This. Do. Sports bra. I can't hang that one up. I mean, I probably can if I move this out of the way. Let's see. I can.
here. Our purse, the walkie-talkies. All of our little chickens, the other walkie-talkie goes over here. This goes in. Let's see, where's the office? You go there. We do yoga together. Our chickens. That probably needs to go on my side of the bed. Book. Sticky notes. The sketchbooks we have. So many sketchbooks. Oh no, I've run out of space for my sketchbooks. It's our book. We just have copies of our book. I forgot. Stress ball over there. Our mouse, of course. Our degree. Oh boy, he is big. Mm-hmm.
aesthetically pleasing. Another sketchbook. Alrighty. Maternity books. Toaster. Posters can go in there. Just soap. Hand soap. Sponge. Packet of sponges. Nope. Go back in there. Looks like that's the D&D group. Oh. Okay. Put the D&D group's picture out here. Needs to go somewhere else. Rice maker. Mixing bowl. Measuring cup. Ooh, that's toilet paper. Guys, we're saving this room for last. Who's in here? Towels. You need to go somewhere else. anti-hero too. You know what, actually, all the seasonings and stuff should be over here. Because that's where all the cooking is. DVD, Blu-ray, DVD, it's a book. Book, Blu-ray, movie, 3DS, 3DS game, 3DS game. Ugh! This goes in the kitchen. It'd be cool if it would hang over the edge of the thing. Saving this room for last. Poopery. Also a little bit of Febreze. Okay, leaves one room left. I got a new sticker. Toy. Another block. Jesus Christ, how many blocks are there? Moving toy. Another goddamn block. Can't stack the blocks anymore. Characters. Let's put all of our teething toys in here. Another block. And another block. Trash can. And another block. Yes, I know. I know all of this is in the wrong place. Stuff in the wrong place somewhere. You are in the wrong place. Let's see if you fit in the office somewhere. Jesus Christ. Oh, yes. I forgot about all this stuff. Why don't you belong there? Where do you belong? Ah. Why don't you belong in here? It's just this thing. That's why. Logs in the bathroom. That's it. We're so looking forward to meeting you. Yay! And that's unpacking. It's a real cute game. I liked it a lot.
The moving truck pulls up. There's a knock on the door. Now all your stuff is here in boxes on the floor. You open up a box. There is so much to do. I open up
Mia.
My heart.
This I like it. Is now it's pretty good.
A home.
I want them to make more of them.
Your house
have more.
The dreary windowsill. Your blanket keeps us warm in the evening chill. We pull your favorite mug out of the packing foam. Stick magnets on the fridge and we make this house a stuffed toy right next to mine. Our prized possessions in a prime location on the bedroom shelf. I smile to myself. You cut the tape with my stand.
I'm not crying, you're crying.
Yeah, that's unpacking. You can collect the stickers. Electrical hazard. 5 o'clock. Sometimes food. Strike a pose. Yeah, you can get different stickers and stuff. I don't know what the other ones are for, but you can get different stickers. Yeah, it was really, I really enjoyed this game. I thought it was really good. I would love for them to come out with even just a DLC, or like when you go to album select. I've said this before. Under audio settings, which is impact, you can now toggle suspend on and off to really hiding item highlights and the star button. Anyways, I've said this before, like how they have the different books like this. Like, I think it'd be so cool if they had like the original story and then someone else's story and then someone else's story. I think that'd be cool. But yeah, that's it. It's cool that we could get that done all in one go, all in one sitting. thank you guys so much for being here. Sorry everything got kind of weird at the beginning. Hopefully updating my drivers fixed everything. And hopefully we don't have repeat issues coming Sunday, for D&D. But yeah, y'all will see me Sunday for D&D with the dipshits. Keep an eye out on my TikTok, because new things are coming. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Thank you guys so much for being here. And I'll talk to you guys later. Okay, bye!